There's no confusion among us about the difficult circumstances and choices that our legislators are being forced to make right now. And we thank all of our leaders, those here with us today in this room and those across our state, that are discharging an honorable duty in what may be a largely thankless and politically hazardous time. Indeed, the challenges facing our state have had a significant effect on our operations and the lives of people that we serve. And to those ends, I'd like to offer briefly some points of consideration about how the stakes being weighed here in Columbus impact our ability to provide food for needy Ohioans. The Akron Regional Food Bank distributed more than 19 million pounds of food in 2010, up almost 50% since 2007. Although there are positive indicators that the Great Recession is subsiding, our bucket brigade has seen no rest. In fact, our client service statistics are in a virtual dead heat with last year at this time. This April was bigger than the last. The number of people showing up at our pantries has increased steadily over the past 3 months. We are in need of every possible resource to continue providing food to those who come to our doors. I want to assure you that the state-funded food program we're discussing today is a cost-effective, efficient, critical cornerstone of Ohio's response to hunger, and it just makes sense. Local financial donors provide nearly all of our operating funds to the Akron Regional Food Bank, and in doing so, they subsidize the cost of state-funded food distribution. It costs us about 25 cents to distribute a pound of food. Our reimbursement from this program is about 3 cents per pound. And because local donors are providing the subsidy, you can be assured that state funds are being maximized to acquire and distribute food to hungry Ohioans. This is the most nutritious, best quality food that we receive, and 100% of it is distributed at no cost to our struggling agencies. We ask you, on behalf of those we serve, to expand the state's investment in a successful public-private partnership between Ohio's farmers and food processors and our food banks, which has been over 15 years and has many proven results. It's hard to ask for help. I need help may be the hardest words in the English language to say. I would like to ask for directions when I'm lost. And arriving at the realization that you cannot make it on your own, you cannot feed your family, is tough business. But when they're received with love, welcome like family, they're thankful letting us provide something to them that's so obvious and so basic is food. It's clear that we're doing a lot more than handing out groceries. We are sharing in the common humanity and the universal calling of all religions to all people in all times to see to and respond to the needs of the less fortunate. What better way to discharge our duty of service than to fund programs that make sense for struggling people in Ohio? Thank you for the opportunity to speak today and for your support. I'm glad to have you.